Today's Wednesday, March 21st, 2012. It's warm today. It's kind of nice. On my way to Saddleback, like usual. I got the results from the biopsy for negative, and they're about as best as you could hope for, from what I understand, and so that's a good thing. Basically, the veterinarian said that doing chemo would be a waste, and he got as much as he could without taking bone, and so basically, you know, if it's going to show up again, it'd show up on the leg and around the same area, or, you know, likely place would be the lungs, he said. So that's kind of where it's at, at least the negative. So at least to know, you know, he's all right. It doesn't seem like he's, you know, hurting bad or anything, and stuff that they did do him, you know, he's doing well. Didn't faze him. Dogs are great like that. Oh, that shit's looking like it's doing pretty well. Not that it's, you know, gotten much further than yesterday, but I still need to fix this issue with the lines and such. Someone's bumper. 10 points. Infrared bumper. There you go.